Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. A few days ago, I decided to paint our terracotta plant pots. It was such a calming experience for me, and I hope that watching this video is just as soothing an experience for you. Now it is worth noting that I did pencil in the patterns first so that I had a guideline to follow when I was painting, but the penciling in, so the sketching in of the pattern as well as the actual painting, is all free-handed, and I didn't actually use any photos for reference. All of this kind of just came from my head. However, there is a Ganesh that I paint towards the end, and I did use a picture for that reference before I sketched it onto the pot.